Wow, rude.
I auto-hit.
You would have done the same.
I would have, without a doubt.
You were trying to do the same.
I was attempting it. What?
Whoop.
Well, that was mildly rude. That was also rude.
Man, what are you doing on the terrorist side?
Terrorist.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, alright.
Yeah.
That is.
Yeah, put that in your pipe and smoke it.
So, Maddie, our mutual friend, texts me tonight, and she says, nameless hot bisexual friend says, hey to you. And I go, tell her I said hi. And then she fucking ghosts me for like an hour.
What the fuck?
I don't know. She fucking sucked. Like, don't do that. Don't threaten me with a good time and then disappear.
It's fucking weird.
Yeah.
Look, it's simple. All we gotta do is go in there, plant the bomb, get the cash, and get out. Not so really hard.
What a dick.
Yeah.
Oh, orgies. May as well play CS.
Yeah, exactly. I love you guys, but I was ready to bounce at a moment's notice.
I feel it, man. I would not judge.
Yeah, I don't blame you at all.
Dash, come back.
But if you start getting some, I need to live vicariously through you, so...
No, I would definitely tell you those stories.
Okay, yeah. Good.
No way!
Oh, Jesus.
Don't call that a back.
Really? Really?
Disappointed!
Ooh. Nice. Oh,
my!
Fucking hell.
I did 80 of that 5 belt.
I hit him once.
No,
one more time.
I did 95 against fucking Reynolds.
Oh.
Bunch of losers.
Capital L.
Where are you all going?
One Ivy to mid.
Okay. Bobay talks about orgies and goes AFK. What's he doing?
Probably having an orgy. That's what I'd be doing.
Oh, the orgy.
Archie.
I guess the benefit of being AFK for a bit.
Sometimes it works out.
It does. And I got a Molotov.
Molotov cocktail.
Got a Molotov cocktail and a match to go.
Give me that cocktail.
Oops, that's not what I want.
Nice half-baked reference.
Guy on the cow.
I didn't hit you at all, huh?
Nah, you suck.
Oh, thank you.
Careful. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck it.
Bro.
Oh, no.
I will cover you.
Aha.
Oh,
oh, you son of a bitch.
I was not covering you. You did it.
Aha.
Huzzah.
You only need to get one hostage to win now.
Huzzah to the Dipper.
What?
You always
win. That's been the rule for a long time.
Yeah, that's always been that way.
It's been a long time since I played.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, it still works like it did when you used to play.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that was a rule back to like 1.3.
Yeah, that's the last time I played.
Yeah.
I used to play back when they followed you.
Yeah. I remember that.
Oh, yeah. Yep, that's 1.3.
Who is they?
Oh, wow.
The hostages.
That's all fine. Right. I probably deserve that.
little bit. That's okay. I shot him a little bit. You should probably finish him off. Oh! You were supposed to finish him off!
Well, I would have lived through that if I hadn't gotten shot in the back.
Yeah, I wonder who did that and why.
I don't know. We gotta hunt that guy down.
Oh.
That's what they all say. Oh.
Grabbing the middle, Hostie?
Where's he grabbing him?
In his no-no region.
Ah. That's his no-no square.
Mm-hmm. No, don't touch my no-no square.
Me. You're not supposed to touch him there.
Don't touch his tra-la-la.
He said you can't touch this. MC Hammer is born.
Please, Hammer. Don't hurt him. Nice shot.
It's cutting from Ivy. Sorry, Ivy.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Good. It's good. We're good.
You strafed his leg. Perfect moment.
Yep.
Ah, nice.
Thanks. I'm like, is that a Oh, wait, that is a person!
No, it is Hammer.
I was like, where the fuck is that coming from?
I need to kill them all. Go in terrorist. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect. Hey now! Under the sun, the best, the sun will pop the clock to feed the sun. Nah, stop jumping, I was gonna shoot you in the ball.
Smooth back.
Why'd you keep jumping then?
Someone drop me a gun? I'm a poor kid.
Back then?
Sure, I'll take it.
Special. It's blue.
That's not blue, that's green.
Super green.
Yes, and it's like teal.
Okay, plus one for the ruby rod reference.
Yeah.
Oh, they came from behind!
Nope. Yep. Fair enough.
Name one of my favorite porn movies.
Oh no!
Wow, you baited Fuzzy and still died.
It wasn't even I wasn't trying to bait him. But I definitely screwed up my aim coming around that corner.
Moth got Mac 10'd.
I did.
Tash is Mac 10.
Womp womp.
It was a cursed weapon.
Middle.
Yeah, does anyone else die Mac 10 besides Tash?
I mean, Chad.
I'm really broke. Yeah, Chad did it for 1,000 kills.
When I'm really broke, what?
When I'm really broke.
Disrespectful.
When I have no money at all, I will buy a Mac 10.
Even then, I'd probably just buy a Deagle.
Or a Tech 9. I'll buy a Tech 9 even before I buy a Mac 10.
Wow, Fuzz. That first round hit me in the head.
That's just all on you.
All on you. All on you. Remake.
The bass of that burp.
Wow, we started out so well.
Yeah, everything looked good until it didn't.
And then it all
went to shit.
Sucked.
I mean, I'm 6-0, I'm just saying.
Oh, alright, that's it. He's dying this round.
Alright.
Maybe you should turn him off.
We found our target. Get the one with the ego.
Kill the hacksaw.
Oh, that was the worst throw I think I've ever made in my life.
The first two were with Mac 10, that is true.
You run through that, or did I throw it behind you?
Well, I was already there, basically. You kind of threw it at me, I dodged it, and then continued moving forward.
Gotcha.
Ah, fuck.
Yes!
That's a victory.
So much for that ego.
Ooh, I almost shot you, Paz.
Oh, nice shot.
Who is this? Semich Tigus?
Senate left. Biggest. Tigus?
You have a friend named Biggest?
Incontient buttocks?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna try something. It's not gonna work, but we're gonna try it.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Oh, bad nade, bad nade.
Told you it wasn't gonna work.
Had a feeling we were trying.
Yeah. You like wide swung too. So it was like, I'm fucked.
I'm going to the apartment.
I'm just gonna stay behind Fuzz the entire time and watch him murder everybody.
I mean, he asked me where I got my hat because I sent him.
He also works as a meat shield that way too. I mean, it's
right.
Dual purpose.
Let's do this.
Destiny 2.
What I saw too.
What a tool.
Oh, nice.
Thanks.
Watch your back, Spaz.
Got smooth back.
I mean, I was behind the wall on my screen.
Shit.
No, dude, oh, you were behind the wall on my screen too, so I don't know how that counted as not through a wall.
Okay, cool. All right. As long as we're both on the same page. I wasn't going to say anything. I'm like, okay, I'm just going to with Bing.
Thank you, man. I was about to get wrecked there. I was like, where the frick are these shots coming from?
Jesus. Don't stab me.
Oh, monkey.
You're welcome.
We got one down at the end of Ivy.
Oh, he bastard.
Oh, you dirty son of a bitch.
I mean,
Ivy.
I've been called worse.
That's just the last 5 minutes.
Owned. Out of nowhere.
Alright. We're getting a thing. We're doing a thing. Terrible idea of doing it.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
That was uncalled for.
I finished your scotch muff.
Nice.
Like, I was like, this isn't horrible. I like this. Two glasses and I feel great.
Yeah. Don't watch out for three. Three means you're going to have a really rough neck day.
Okay.
two is the right amount of glasses of scotch.
I was like, this is great.
Which scotch was it?
McKellen?
Yeah, McKellen.
McKellen what, 18, 12?
Scotch tape.
I think it was 12. 12, yeah. 12 sounds right.
Woo!
That's some hot. Good. That's some chlorophenols.
Just enjoy it.
I mean, I hate bourbon and all that, so I was like, I've never really been a scotch drinker, but that was not horrible. It tasted good.
Hmm.
Glad you enjoyed.
Yeah.
You ever had the Lafroy? That stuff tastes like a...
Dude, I'm not a big Lafroy person.
I cannot fucking stand Lafroy.
Uh, It's good, but you have to wait till like a 24 year.
The quarter cask is okay, but I just
nice shooting text. Thank you.
Sketch that came.
Of course, there's another one in the corner. Damn it, Spaz!
Last time I had it, it was just like it's just too peaty, and I'm just,
it is. It's crazy until like 18 years. Like it really has to mellow.
Yeah, I love PD stuff, but yeah, Lafroig was just Lafroig. I can never even fucking say it right.
Any sketch that sounds like it came from France should be shot.
It comes from Elay, my friend.
I don't care. It sounds like it comes from France.
Now, I'm not sure if you guys are aware, but they invented this thing called pina coladas.
Definitely aware. Moving on.
What part of Scotland is that from?
Who invented pina coladas?
And are those smoky or what?
And is that a highland or a lowland feeling pina coladas?
And if you like them.
Do you like them? How peaty is your pina colada? Oh, boy.
What? Has he like gotten caught in the rain?
As a peaty colada?
What?
Pina colada?
I don't want any pina colada.
How did you miss me?
I'm wondering the same thing, but I'm just gonna go. I wasn't gonna say anything.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Can I shoot for shit tonight? Doing worse than Kool-Aid.
I'm heavily distracted.
I mean, yeah.
I tried to calm for
top of the team, bitch. We're quiet. Robo clutch.
Yeah.
I blame the Fuzzy's lag and new hacks.
Wait, most rounds survived at 2?
Stumbling into the door.
I'll do any of those maps.
Nuke down.
I don't know.